Looks like it's recording. Alrighty. Hi everyone, I am Mr. Gaming Guitarist, and so I saw that Rick Astley did a cover of the song Better Now, and I've heard that Better Now is a song by Post Malone. Now, this is gonna, I've never recorded a reaction to Post Malone before, but I am aware of who he is, and I've only ever heard one song from him, which was Sunflower, and I heard that song because I saw Spider-Man Into the Spider-Verse in theaters, and, you know, he is the, at least from the very, 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 very little I know about Post Malone, he is, a good example of never judge a book by its cover, because when I first heard of him and I saw a picture of him, I thought, oh boy, I'm not going to like his music at all, am I? This guy just seems like some modern hip-hop person, and, you know, the only hip-hop I like is from the 80s and 90s and early 2000s, and then again, I mean, look at my guitars. Just, you can tell just by looking at me, I'm a person that grew up with music way before my time. So, yeah. So, I'm done with making disclaimers and setups. Let's just, I don't know what the hell to expect, so I'm just going to hit play and hope to God that YouTube does not block or, give me a copyright strike, because, kind of scared. Been on YouTube 10 years now. Or actually, no, well, 12 years if you want to count my other channel that got deleted by YouTube 10 years ago. But, yeah, I've been on YouTube a very long time. Maybe, perhaps, even longer than most of you have been born. I mean, longer than most of you have been alive. Who knows? But, good Lord, man, 373 million views? Jesus. I can only dream of being that famous. Anyway, fuck it. I'm done talking. Nope, that is not in my headphones.
You probably think that you are better now, better now. You only say that cause I'm not around, not around. You know I never meant to let you down.
This is actually pretty good.
Gave you anything, would have gave you everything. You know I said that I am better now, I only say that
cause shit. Okay, so hang on. Okay, I thought he was a rapper. I mean, I can't tell. This just goes to show how ignorant I am and how much I truly don't understand modern music today. But whenever I hear someone is a hip-hop artist, I thought that means they're, like, a rapper, but it almost sounds like he's doing something in between rapping and singing. I just don't know how to describe it. But either way, I like what I'm hearing so far.
And so my friends know, you know all my uncles and my aunts know. 20 candles blow them out and open your eyes. We were looking forward to the rest of our lives. Used to keep my picture posted by your bedside. Now I see you dress up with the socks you don't like. And I'm rolling, 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 rolling with my brothers like it's Jonas, Jonas. Drinking Henny and I'm trying to forget, but I can't get this shit out of my head. You probably think that you are better now, better now. You only say that cause I'm not around, not around.
Oh shit, I hope that guitar was not expensive.
Let you down, would've gave you anything.
Is he wearing an Oprah tiara?
Dude, he seemed like it was pretty cool. I was so broken over you. Life, it goes on, what can you do? I just wonder what it's gonna take. Another foreign or a bigger change. Because no matter how my life has changed, I keep on looking back on better days. You probably think that you are better now, better now. You only say that cause I'm not around, not around. You know I never meant to let you down, let you down. Would've gave you anything, would've gave you everything. You know I said that I am better now, better now. I only say that cause you're not around, not around. You know I never meant to let you down, let you down. Would've gave you anything, would've gave you everything. Whoa. I promise, I swear to you I'll be okay. You're only the love of my life.
Oh, he does play guitar. I mean, I just saw him break one, so.
You only say that cause I'm not around, not around. You know I never meant to let you down, let you down. Would've gave you anything, would've gave you everything. You know I say that I am better now, better now. I only say that cause you're not around.
The audio levels looked like it was clipping on OBS. I have to adjust them just a tiny bit.
Not around, you know I never meant to let you down, let you down. Would've gave you anything, would've gave you everything.
Okay. You know, I'm starting to feel a bit self-conscious because most people, I'm going to assume most people are going to hate this reaction video because I'm not like a lot of other reactors that I've seen on YouTube, because sometimes, you know, they're really animated, they're screaming, they are sometimes dancing, they're like moving around and, you know, just very outwardly, like you can see how the music affects them physically. Other famous people, way more famous than me on YouTube, that do reaction videos to music. Whereas me, I'm sometimes, I don't know, it's like, you know, music affects everyone differently, but I think it says more about my own fucked up brain than anyone else, but because most of the time, I'm just still absorbing it in my headphones, and I'm sure that I might get a lot of dislikes for that. I don't fucking know. Because here's the thing, I would rather be my genuine self filming an actual fucking reaction than someone else that's, you know, that's just straight up acting. Someone that's pretending to, someone that's just screaming for the sake of it, just so they can attempt to get more views than they normally would if they weren't doing any of that stuff. So, I hope that me filming a genuine reaction is better than me, like, going like this, ah! Oh! Oh! Me being like that, I hope. I hope that my genuine self is better than potentially just being a character and acting. I just needed to get that shit off my chest. Overall, I like the song. It's it's perfectly fine. I have no problems with it. But for those Post Malone fans that happen to like my reaction and don't attack me. That don't and are. Fuck, I don't even know what I'm saying now. Go ahead and just tell me in the comments. Tell me more about Post Malone, because I barely know anything about the guy. Yeah. Go ahead. If you want to see me react to more Post Malone songs, tell me which ones to react to, and I'll get around to it. But my whole point of this was I wanted to react to this song first, because I hope that I'm not stupid, because I saw Rick Astley post a video of him doing a song called Better Now. I hope it's a cover of this, because that's going to be awkward if it's not when I eventually film that reaction. But anyways, I'm done talking. I've wasted enough of your time. See you later if you care to watch my other videos. So if you care, go ahead and subscribe and click the bell. I'm Mr. Gaming Guitarist, and see you next time. Bye-bye for now.